I'm right here!
We have two beds.
Find peace.
plagued by endless war. As the story goes, Oni besieged these fields.
My lord, I hope the Dito still lives.
Has the millet gotten worse?
Probably just as sick of eating it as I am.
Lord Sakai, you must do something. It's Kii Sake Brewery in Azamo.
That brewery is the pride of Tsushima. I remember the first time I tried Kii Sake.
Soon there will be none left. The Mongols are taking it by force.
I'll see what I can do.
Lord Sakai!
Kenji, what are you doing here?
Something has gone very wrong, my lord.
What did you do?
Nothing! The Mongols have taken all our food. Rice, millet, fish, anything they can lay hands on. We're starving.
You say we. This isn't your farm.
I have been thinking about what you said. And I'm trying to help the farmers here.
Where the Mongols camped.
Who knows? They show up every few days and pick up the food and cart it away.
I could ambush them.
It's not that simple. They've taken hostages. If we don't produce the food, it's...
There must be a way to find them.
There is. You won't like it.
I will decide that for myself.
Come, I'll show you. They make us bundle the food and put it on the beach.
All of it from this farm?
The farm, scavenging abandoned homes, fishing and hunting, just to fill the bellies of the enemy.
What brought you here in the first place?
Once the Mongols connected me to you, most places got too dangerous. I thought an out-of-the-way farm would be safer. Food and drink for the Mongols, but the sake barrel is empty.
Your plan is to anger the Mongols more?
Not exactly. The barrel is very roomy. It could hold a heavily armed heroic samurai.
You know what would fit better? A flabby, flexible sake merchant.
The Mongols will take the barrel to the heart of their camp. Who could do more good there? Me or you?
I don't know why I keep letting you hide me inside things.
Because it works.
It smells like your breath in here, Kenji.
Well, that barrel didn't empty itself.
Get ready, my lord. Here they come.
Udigan Tergendach.
Yes, all yours. Take.
Master Morigov.
No. That's Miko. Miko is my horse. Mine.
Nadamatat. More big nick bolson.
Ow! You can't do this! Miko! No!
Kenji's plan actually worked.
Termun by Starla.
We wait.
Inek hissen hun. Termun.
Han!
Yeah!
couldn't believe it. We are saved.
Take this food back to your farm. Give Kenji the good news.
Kenji? Why would I give him anything but a punch in the mouth?
What do you mean?
He's the idiot who got us into this mess. He tried to cut a deal with the Mongols.
Oh, Lord Sakai! That was amazing.
Kenji! You suck his swilling piece of monkey dung!
I'll handle this. Explain yourself.
I might have sold the Mongols food, but given them straw and wood chips instead.
To make a profit?
To save the farmer's food.
You didn't think the Mongols would notice?
Not so quickly. All of a sudden, it was punishment, hostages. Give us food or we kill you.
I was wrong to encourage you to make yourself useful.
What? No, no! No, you weren't wrong, Lord Takai. I can do good. I just need practice.
Try not to practice when people's lives are at stake.
Yes, my lord.
You're damn lucky that samurai spared you, Kenji.
I'm sorry, Taro. I was trying to help.
You want to help? Choke on a rice ball.
I can tell you don't want to talk about this right now. Goodbye, Taro.
Set yourself on fire and mate with a Mongol bomb.
This will make for a grand story.
Is everything all right?
Would you care to join me for a cup of tea?
Tea? This is the famed Ki Sake Brewery of Ozomo.
Please. This way. Apologies, my lord. I couldn't speak freely out there. The Mongols might have overheard.
The Mongols have been here?
They've been drinking us dry.
I can't fault their taste. Ki Sake is the pride of Tsushima.
Especially compared to that horse piss they drink.
I think it's mare's milk.
Is there a difference?
When are they coming back?
Soon.
Take your workers and hide. I'll deal with the Mongols. Find a good spot for an ambush.
Everyone, gather round. We need to get behind the brewery and stay out of sight. Our friend here is going to renegotiate our relationship with the Mongols.
Who will face me first?
Well done, my lord.
The Mongols will be back when their men don't return.
Can you stay? You could drink as much sake as you like. It would be on the house.
I'm afraid you'll need to relocate. Try the Golden Temple in Ariake. Many have found refuge there.
Thank you, my lord.
Show me your skill!
Eldei Ashiglaj, samurai!
Soon.
I'll always remember you.
You're safe now.
Please, a token of my gratitude.
Let's go, Noble.
Can't do it.
understanding of...
I hope you find peace.
My lord, it's awful.
So many dead. But there's no blood. What happened?
A plague, my lord. Dead bodies were dumped in the well, and these people unknowingly drank from it.
A terrible way to die. We should bury the dead.
Burning them is the only way to keep the plague from spreading. But I fear that may not be enough. One of the sick is missing.
I'll find him.
There are footsteps leading away from here. I believe he ran for help.
If he's alive, I'll get him to a healer. Otherwise, I'll burn the body. There he is. I should let the monk know. The smoke over the hills. Thank you, my lord. Will the plague be contained? Once I've finished here, I'll seal the well so no one can drink from it. Thank you, my lord. Yuzo should be in the cemetery.
One arrow at a time is enough for me.
Good. You're here.
You ready to steal some food for us?
Is this everyone?
Just the men who can fight worth a damn. The rest are too hungry or sick.
Let's hope we're enough to raid the fort.
There's a better chance of seeing cherry blossoms in winter than getting that food.
There's always a way.
Preferably one that doesn't kill half my men. Scouts back. Come on.
A lot of men inside, and a signal at the top of the tower.
If they call reinforcements from the bay, we'll be trapped. They'll cut us to pieces.
Find a place to watch for me. Once they destroy their signal, attack.
They'll kill you.
If they do, avenge me, and take their food.
That's not funny.
Watch the tower for my signal.
If you say so.
Need to signal the others. They'll see me light the brazier. It's time, Yuzo. Let's get your men something to eat.
Where's all the food?
I didn't see any in the tower. Did you find anything?
Just a stack of Mongol papers on a dead officer.
Let me see.
You read Mongolian?
If it's in Chinese, I can make out some of it.
Since when?
Since I had to read Sun Tzu. This was only a temporary depot. They're taking everything. Offshore.
The boats are in the bay. We'll never get out to them.
We got in here.
You're crazy. What did you have in mind?
Let's see what we're up against. The Mongols have small boats on the beach.
We could steal one, but we'd have to cut through their army.
Too many barriers and archers. A frontal attack would be suicide.
I want my men far away from the enemy's line.
Flaming arrow might set off those explosives.
That will get their attention. But we need them to look away from the beach.
Put your archers on that cliff. The Mongols will focus on them while we steal a boat.
All right, men. They don't know we took the fort, so they'll be waiting for reinforcements that aren't coming. Keep them busy long enough for us to steal a boat. Then retreat into the forest. Look for my torch. That's your signal to attack.
Let's find a way down to the beach.
You heard Yuzo. Let's move.
We won't let you down.
Watching you fight back there reminded me of Lord Nagao's tournaments. You did whatever it took to win.
It was a competition. You fought just as hard.
Did I?
What are you getting at?
Nothing. Just remembering our duel.
We'll talk about this later.
If we survive.
Your men should be in position. Light the torch.
Now, man.
I knew they'd come through. Look at that fire!
We need to move quickly. Take an oar.
Can't believe no one saw us.
Too busy watching the fire.
We're going quietly.
I never knew our duel bothered you so much.
Now you do.
No luck. You should have told me earlier.
Life took us in different directions. Anyway, it was a long time.
No food here. Any sign of food?
Not here. Maybe on the next ship. Hear that? Sounds like four or five guys.
No way around. Surprise them.
Greetings!
Nice ship.
We have to move fast.
Hunter's on the next ship. You brought your bow?
Didn't you?